Tiger Shroff's most talked about movie Rambo's release date is finally out. Tiger Shroff is loaded with projects. Currently, he is busy with Baghi 2 and Student of the Year 2. Earlier, there were reports that Tiger Shroff's Rambo was to be released in 2017. But due to Tiger's packed schedule, director Siddharth Anand has postponed the release to 2019. Rambo is an official Hindi remake of Sylvester Stallone's Hollywood movie Rambo. So how much are you excited for this one? Do let us know in the comment section below.